やっほー、クリームソーダサプライだよさあ、いそうよね。 I need to build my world that I want to show everyone. This will be the, what you might call it, the vanilla one. A pretty vanilla one, and then I'm going to show you how to build it with a data box of vanilla tweaks. So, 行きましょうか。さあ、See this sword? That's the sword that I made. And so, we're gonna make it together. そうよな。次はこれだよ。This will be the black silver reason. 46 obsidian for the portal. And then.Some of the deep slates and diorite and two blocks of emerald. さあさあさあさあ、行きましょうか。Firstly, you need to make a portal. It's 16 by 5. 5 across, 16 above. Make sure that the bottom will be under the ground. Just one block below. So basically, you can see a 15 height.And then, firstly, for now, two emerald blocks, and then a diorite wall, and we can punch diorite in each side. Yes. And then, yes, here.No, not there. Yeah. No. Yeah. And then another. Yeah, here. No, stop. No. Yeah. And then, what was? Was here, was there, was over there.And let's leave it that for now, because we're gonna use that to make more. We're just mirroring everything. So remove that. Then one here. One here. Here. Goodness gracious. There's been more walls, actually. Walls. One, two, three.One, two, three, and then, yeah, here, yeah, and then, yeah, and with that, we need the polished deep slate, 9 above, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 9, same over here, this will be the handle, And just put something right above the top. Remove that. And then we're gonna mirror this. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, nope, not there. We need a wall over here. Yep. Remember. And then here. No, not like that. Not really.これも。そう。That's it. Yeah, that's really it. And then, we need to make. And then, you need to make that a bit of solid. I'm gonna use a mix of pixelate height blocks. We make it texturized. Make it look good. No need to fuzz around.No pattern, we don't need a pattern for this. Just wing it, just like me. Just like that. And then we gotta have this kind of a staircase. Just like that. On either side. Choose whatever blocks you like, as long as it's this variant. And then same as this Astonian. They are here, 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 and then here, here, and there. But still, we just two hip-shaped walls that we have. And that's it. That's a whole sword. And then we have this extra obsidian. Totally, you make the portal, you only need the 46 obsidian. But for now, we have an extra one because of this. And crystal. First, move that. You can only put and crystal on a bedrock or on an obsidian. There. I need you to remove the obsidian block and change it with another gypsy block, but if you're going to destroy it like this, it will be, you're actually gonna kill it. There is gonna go down. Yeah. And then put the gypsy block. I did in 450 and every B. Hora. There. And very lastly, these deep-slate walls. Oh, all over the sides of the sword to make it like rounded, like a real sword should be, for a better grip. Punch. You can call it. The sword is done. And fireball. There. Would you look at that? It's such a time. Set to midnight. Woo! Look at that. Hey. Look at how the moon shines on the handle. But you know, this is not really how I made it. This is how I could make it in a pretty vanilla standard. But I play with data packs, and I made it. I got it from Vanilla Tricks and also a resource pack. How about we get that back here? And here, and we're going to look at that behind. It ain't emerald anymore. That's ruby. It's actually a ruby now. And actually, that's one of the things I made different, because we actually created three polished dynamites. Yeah, and first data pack that's used for this build is this, the armor stat that works with item phase, makes item frames invisible, just like that. Item frames invisible item. What? Work for me, please. Yay. And the other, actually, is a custom portal. Certainly a custom, but it's a non-square portal. Non-rectangular, actually. And you can use Crave Obsidian for the portal. So, as usual, texturize it randomly. There's no pattern. There's no right or wrong way to do this. If you want to play with data packs, good. If not, good. There's no right or wrong way to play Mitra. As long as you're having fun, you're playing it right. So, let's play it up. Look at that. Look how different it is now. It's the same concept, but it looks so much different now. And you should do that. What that? Finish it back to me. Oh my golly. すごいでしょ。かっこいいでしょ。いいね、これ。最高だわ。はい、ありがとうございました。I had fun. じゃあね。Let's see on the next build. Bye bye.